Okay. Let's get ready to rumble. I'm hoping that'll just play, but it doesn't look like it will, so we'll just go ahead and do that. There we go. Oh yeah, that's loud. That's loud on my screen. That's because somebody messed with my volume settings. Alright. We all remember how to play this?
Yeah, that's a killed old brick jaw.
Oh, you want to go? I'll kill you too.
Only the good stuff here. No Trank. I wouldn't do that to you.
I'm sure you would.
This fragile skull of yours.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Let's see.
Look after yourself. I'd hate to see my work go to waste.
The shadow.
Oh, poor Pupper.
That's the part that bothers me.
Alright. Yeah, I could do the next mission, or... Hi, Biscuit. KMS Biscuit. Oh yeah. It's been a while since I played this game, so excuse me if it takes me a minute to figure out how to play. Ah. Why won't it let me pick up stuff? Okay. Sometimes after I pick that up, people spawn over there. Spawning over there, apparently. My goodness, they are really shooting at me. That is a lot of smoke screen, and I cannot see past it. Who wants fully automatic rocket propelled grenade launcher? All the good toys and gadgets, you know. We love to say it ain't so. It's magic. Sure, let's go with strength.
Thank you.
Let's go with... Hey, thank you for coming to me. All the rest.
Yeah, that's her. Killed old Brickjaw. You believe it?
Alright.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Yeah. Weakness of the flesh and all that. Really isn't that many good. I love my doggo. He's such a good boy. My cyber dog. Just like my real life dog. Such a good girl. Alright. Destroyed. That's two destroyed. Wow, that was super easy. Alright, I think this one's the one where I get it. Alright. Jesus Christ. Would you stop using rocket-propelled, or fully automatic rocket-propelled grenade launchers like I do? Oh, oh. Ow.
Oh,
Yeah, that's her. Killed old Brickjaw. Can you believe it?
Don't forget.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Come back when you have the credit. There is more I can do for you.
It's times like this I almost miss Gabs.
Yeah, I'm sure. I hate the defend missions, but I'll do it. Cyber dog is best boy. Down here, really? Oh, no. Thank you. High octane paced action.
Yeah, that's her. Killed old Brickjaw. Can you believe it?
It's times like this I almost miss Gat.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Yes, you can roll. Okay. Yeah. All right.
Come back when you have the credits. There is more I can do for you.
And we're over here, and... All around me are familiar faces. Radiation build up. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Hit those things. There we go. Yeah, some of these are not very complicated, but some of them... Some of them you really have to move.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Alright.
Come back when you have the credits. There is more I can do for you.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places. Start off really quick on this one. Okay. Perfect aim. Hi, big guy.
Come
again, some of them go really fast. Some of these games go really fast, and some of them don't. You just have to know that when you're getting into this game. Because right off the bat, like, some of these games, they don't go as fast as they look like they should. You'll be like, I've done this a million times, and then you'll sit there forever trying to hunt down one person on the entire map. Because they just run straight away from you. That is just sometimes the game.
Yeah, that's her. Killed old Brickjaw. Can you believe it?
Optical and...
I need you to look at my bionics.
Come back. When you have the credit.
There's of course.
More I can do for you.
If I really wanted to, I could use a different one. I haven't found a better weapon. Wow. Like, I don't know. Just haven't found a better one. Why won't it let me pick up the stuff, Sam? Oh my. There we go. I clearly have a better version of that. Yep. Not really. Not really. Anything. Yeah, we can go ahead and just sell all of it.
Bionics.
All that's left is these four.
Enjoy your augmentation. You have some of my fight. Some of those I would even use on myself.
Does the dog need any more implants? I don't think so.
It seems the cerebral
I'm here for my mastiff.
Oh, he does have a few more that he needs.
Enjoy your augmentations.
Hey.
You have some of my fights. Some of those I would even use on myself.
I hate these things, but I'll do it. I hate these things a lot. The big robos. Because they have their shooting mode, and then they, once you get them down half health, they flip around and I'll go melee mode and dig immediately into the ground. And then pop up somewhere around you. They're annoying. Shit.
Thank you.
What do you got? Semi-automatic rocket-propelled grenade launcher.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Oop. Oop.
Look after yourself. I'd hate to see my work go to waste.
Do been there. Oh my. Go away, please. Yay. Take a quick break real quick. I'm gonna go grab something to drink and I'll be right back. Be right back. Alright. Here we go.
Yeah, that's her. Killed old Brickjaw.
Yeah. Apparently it wasn't that hard, because I did it.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Congratulations, you've unlocked S-Class. All HP bonuses received. Oh my. Okay.
You came back.
I'm here for my Mastiff.
Okay then. Like, I knew I was gonna turn myself into a badass, but I thought it was just gonna be an RNG badass.
Remember, if you get bored of all that weak flesh, you know right. Where I am.
Gotta finish upgrading the doggo. And if you guys ever want me to play this from the beginning or whatever challenges you guys want me to do, you guys can always ask, and I will do them. If it's a game I have, then I will promise you I will try. Oh, back here? Really? It is. It is. Oh. Unfortunately. Oh yes.
Who's this? Got something on.
I just love the fact that you My goodness. There we go. Wow. Stub cannon. So cool. And I never had one of these before. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's kind of cool looking, I'm not gonna lie.
I need you to look at my bionics.
I don't need to look at my bionics. I need to.
Of yours not to sniff around.
I'm here for my mastiff.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Doggo's fully upgraded, I'm fully upgraded.
Getting some odd customers today.
Show me what you can do for me.
I don't want to change to either the Gilder or the... No, you know what? I want to do that one.
You're getting...
Show me what you can do. Do for me.
Have you ever wondered where...
I'm here for my Mastiff.
Nope. Just gonna keep him the same then.
I could...
Good boy. Yeah. And you go die in a fire.
Guess there's only one way to find out.
Alright. Alright. I'm gonna actually change out the new one. Customize it too. The charm. We'll give it some awesome radiation damage. Let's see. And special ammo. We got proximity ammo, we got standard ammo, and we got high explosive grenade ammo. Yeah, let's do it. I'm gonna try it out. See how we like it. Because basically at any time I can just go poop. There you go. So all the guns I got right now are 2+. Oh yeah. Look at red and gold. Sexy. is there clipping going on in the shirt? It's a fucking grenade launcher.
So that's what a guilder's badge will get you, eh? Pretty smart. An old citadel.
Okay. Oh my.
Ah, it's you. Cal Jericho sent you?
You could say that. He says you need some protection.
It seems I have made an enemy. The same one, I have no doubt, who murdered my brother.
They put a bounty on your head.
Yes, so they would say. It's an outrage. I've kept myself here, but I know they're not going to give up. Expect attack, and soon. What are you doing in here? I need you on lookout.
Who's going to attack you here?
I don't know, but they're offering a lot of money. Most gangs wouldn't be foolish enough, but even so.
So then we wait.
There are only two entrances. They're both sealed, but I need you to keep watch. This is Lorthon, my most trusted protector. He will show you where.
Quickly! Protect the citadel!
This is 40k. You should have known that that wouldn't last very long. Oh.
There are two gangs closing in. I want everyone outside the entrances to fight now. We don't want to get trapped in here. Push out and drive them off!
It's on! Come on! Down! Those snipers are right on top of us!
Oh, no!
This under control, but stay alert. They're up to something.
course they're up to something. It's 40k. Well, there's their entrance. Oh my goodness.
Damn, there's more than I thought. We're surrounded. Drop back and guard the doors. No one gets paid if a single piece of that hive scum gets in here. Oh no.
This is Kuritar. Lord Tharn's dead. They planned this, damn them. They've got some kind of drilling rig out there. Who's still inside the Citadel?
I am!
Seal it.
Oh!
You've got to bar the gate now, or they're going to break it down.
I've got it!
Okay. There we go.
We've got a hold here! If they get past the hall, they'll be at the vaults!
Ooh.
Get your ass into the Great Hall. Find Virax and get him out of here. We're running out of time.
Eco machines.
Show you another way out of here. Come now. Oh no.
A few hive scum like you think you're gonna get past me? You don't know what you're doing.
Oh, I can assure you. They know precisely what they're doing. And why. You have something I want.
The Gilda is staying with me.
Oh, not him. Well, him too, but you. You have something I want.
Oh.
You'll have to kill me to get it.
Indeed, since it's stuck right inside your head.
Epic badass moment. Mission complete. Ow, num num. Scatter, heavy bolter. Hell the fuck. Yes, please. There we go. Alright. As I said, these missions don't take very long at all.
This is the best place for you for the time being, Virax. Hiding in plain sight. You have our friend here to thank for that.
The greed of others will make a target of any of the guild.
Perhaps. But I never heard of greed to match a guilders, Virax. And why you and your brother?
Then listen well. But not a word of this to another, Jericho. Do we have an agreement?
Yes.
Yeah.
Very well. Let me begin. About a year ago, a lot of desirable merchandise began to appear. There were rumors of a lost dome having been reached, and there was a steady stream of prospectors through here. Much was found that was of value. Surprising. Why, to look at you and those bionics of yours, I shouldn't be surprised if some of those had come from there. But anyway. My brother and I tried to make sure the trade was properly regulated. Well, of course, we needed protection for an enterprise like this. We always do, but more than usual. And then my brother was murdered, and it has been anarchy here ever since.
Do you know who killed him?
No, but I know it wasn't merely impulse or a random act. There are always outlaws, but they were more than before and better organized. Someone was feeding them with big ideas, somebody cunning.
You've heard people talking about the Silver Talon.
Yes, and undoubtedly it was him, but who he is, I have no clue.
Hey. I got the enforcers outside looking for somebody, and I think it's you.
Ah, my escort is here. Well then, time that I depart. You won't find me until it is safe again, but there'll be great reward for you when it is, if you can do as you say and find whoever killed my brother.
Hey, little quicker. Enforcers on the door is not a good look for business.
Yeah. Especially not when you're in a bartender full of outlaws.
What in the hell's name was she thinking?
You know about this dome they found around here a couple of years ago?
Oh yeah, the Cold Black. Everyone knows about that.
The Cold Black?
Yeah, that's what they started calling it. See, as far as anyone can tell, it's what used to be black level of a dome called Thorian Gamma 5. Or something like that anyway. But everyone started calling it the Cold Black after stuff started happening there.
The fighting, you mean? Over the Archaeotech?
No, no. Nobody's gonna worry about that around here. That's everyday business. A lot of strange stuff started turning up. Stranger than that second best you're drinking. Of course, strange means rare, and rare means valuable. So there were a lot of people out looking for it. But then they started coming back with stories. Or not coming back at all.
What kinds of stories?
People going missing. Things in the dark. Voices. Strange dreams. Nightmares. Visions. Only without any wild snake. That made a lot of people suspicious.
About what?
Oh, no.
About what those two guilders were up to. So if you're wondering what got Maro killed, well, I guess the answer could be out there.
And what's going on out there now?
I heard that since Maro got shot, most of the territory around there has been Orlok. A gang called the Scrapjacks have got control of most of it, I hear. If they're smart, they'll be staying out of the place. But it doesn't hurt to control access to it all the same.
Well, that's smart of them. Alright. But I think I'm gonna call it here, guys. I'll show you that new gun, though.
Show me what you can do for me.
We'll take a look at that new gun, though. Not that one.
Nope. Show me what you can do for me.
This one. Ha ha. Look at that thing. Look at this bad boy. I don't like the big ass shield. Yeah. Magazines. Big ass drum clip. Thank you. I don't need too many upgrades, but. Anyways. I think we're gonna call it here, guys. But it was fun. We had a good amount of shooting. Holy shit. Yeah. If you guys like this, let me know. If not, that's fine. There's always more games I got. So I'm just gonna go ahead and leave you with this image and bid you all good night and adieu.